Wait, I should take my sunglasses off.
Hi, I'm here with Whitney.
Introduce yourself.
I'm Whitney, and I work at Columbus, I'm Whitney, and I work at COSI in Columbus, Ohio.
I'm going to ask her some questions. You ready?
Yes.
Okay.
At COSI, I work with our membership databases, and I make sure that all the information in each system is correct and accurate for our members.
Wow.
I remember getting my first chemistry kit, and just tinkering and making my little brother do those experiments with me, and I feel like that's when I first became truly, truly excited about science. Sometimes when I'm doing my great job and I'm in a room, I may be the only girl, or I may be the only person that looks just like me. And so my challenge is to connect with those people and make sure that when I walk in the room, I am not the only one, and I have a network just for me so we can do our work. Of course, I do it all the time, practically daily, but I've learned that those fails, I can share those with other people so that it helps them and they don't make those same mistakes, and they share those things with me too. We need girls in STEM because the world is facing so many challenges, and in order for us to be able to solve those challenges and solve those problems, we're gonna need everyone, just different perspectives, some different views, and women need to be at those tables. Girls need to be in those fields so that we can continue to change the world. Go, do it. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid to just try different things and make mistakes and go in the room, even if you don't want to and you're scared, just do it. You won't regret it.
Yes. Yes, how you feel?
Great.
Me too.
Yeah.